It's time for Church's Chicken, Thursday Night Lights, presented by Baptist Emergency Hospital.
Hey, this is going to be a fun one. The Jay Mustangs and the O'Connor Panthers. Great athletes on both sides of the ball. Don't miss it. Coming up, we've got our Dixie Flag National Anthem and the Ironclad Roofing kickoff straight ahead. Chancellor going to let us know what's coming up at halftime.
Yes, we are talking with Mr. Lozano from the John Jay Mustangs Fighting Marching Band. 165 members. Sir, welcome to Thursday Night Lights. What will you be performing for us tonight?
Our show is called Masquerade. It's in three movements. First one is Pineapple Pole. Second one is Danse Macabre. And the third one is Liturgical Dances.
Now, this is your UIL signature piece that you'll be in. And you kind of use these games as almost practice.
Yes, sir. Along with a football game, we get to cheer on the team as well.
10 years at Jay. How do you like your band? I asked you earlier, in a word, how would you describe your kids?
Very energetic. I love the band. I've been there 10 years. My kids have come through the program. I'm going to be there for a very long time.
If they were asked one word to describe this gentleman, I can tell you they would describe him as very popular this morning, because he actually gave them the morning off knowing they'd be up late tonight. So on behalf of the kids, congratulations. Back up to you guys in the booth.
All right, always look. As you know by now, in our sixth season, it's not just about the football games. I like to showcase all the extracurriculars, the spirit groups, and the bands. And a lot of these bands have been so impressive.
Welcome to the Bauman Automotive Halftime Show.
Welcome back to the Bauman Halftime Show. Through the eyes of the camera, the cell phone camera. Everybody fired up about the John Jay Marching Band. We told you it was going to be a good halftime show. Let's listen in.
Thank you.
$2,500 Vulcan Materials Band Grant. If you want to vote for the John Jay Mustangs, just text BAND 9 with no spaces to 45203. Coming up, it'll be the O'Connor Homecoming Festivities when we come back. Four may not be a bad play here, Chuck. Remember, the fullback was blocking so well earlier.
Yeah. He
was really bringing the wood.
I think you got to go
Panthers. It's like better late than never, but they're finally finishing it off.
Yeah, I mean, you got to give Jay all the credit in the world. I mean, they were not only in this game, they were running it and doing everything that they wanted to do, throwing it.